Start off by going to the project panel, click on new item and select black video. Now drag the black video above a clip in the timeline. Now make sure to adjust the black video's duration depending on how long you want your countdown to be. Now go to the effects panel and search time code. Now apply the effect to your black video clip. In effects controls, uncheck field symbol, and in timecode source, change it from media to generate. If you want, you can change the start value of the countdown by adjusting the offset value. Now under time display, change it to 24 to make the countdown go in seconds. Now go back to your effects panel and search crop and apply the effect to your black video clip. Now adjust the values so that the time that you don't need is hidden. In this case, the format is hours, minutes, seconds, and milliseconds. Now change the blend mode from normal to screen. Then right click on the black video and nest it. Now select the black video and under effects controls, change the blend mode to screen again. If you'd like, you can adjust the scale and position of the countdown. Now right click on your black video and go to speed and duration and check reverse speed. We have now finally added a countdown to a video clip. Now click on this video to learn how to freeze a frame in Premiere Pro.